The furnace is fed exclusively with pre-selected scrap. The furnace has a capacity of 105 tons.